And then later on today, if I can, I'll try to record Five Nights at Freddy's 4. Which thankfully, for some reason, Scott released it early. Like, almost, I think he released every game early. From what I remember, every game he released was early. Besides Five Nights 1, because I think that game, I actually didn't know what Five Nights at Freddy's was till I found out about Five Nights at Freddy's 1, and then, stop moaning, and then I found out about it, and I haven't played that one for the channel, but yeah. So, just gotta beat this night. Mango, don't you go doing that again. Thank you. Oh, jeez. I didn't stay on that for long. Gonna be the bane of my existence. I knew I heard Springtrap crawling through the ventilation. It's just so much. Don't you go kill him. I'm so scared. Does that save? If that didn't save, I don't want. I'm just gonna check again. I don't want it to not have saved and then I have to go through the whole game again. That would suck. But if I do this once and die again, then I'll know if this does work. And then I'll know not. That I won't have to do it again. Okay, it does work. No. Go faster. Oh, jeez. Seriously? I thought that wasn't even gonna jump scare me. Play the music. Like a noise. I'm dead, aren't I? If I'm alive, I'm gonna be really happy though.
Hi.
Don't scare me. Don't kill me. Me won't live. Kill Nyx.
Hello?
Oh, jeez, no! I'm so dead. I can't live through this. This is impossible for that type of thing to happen and live. Jeez. I'm not gonna be able to pass Nightmare if I can't pass this. Actually, I don't think I will be able to pass Nightmare anyways. Unless I randomly became a pro at, like, playing Five Nights at Freddy's.
Hi.
I knew I just had to try and attract him. They were risking it. What? I fixed the ventilation. I saw you. I fixed the ventilation. You can leave now.
Hello?
I hate you, Springshot. If I can't pass night five, just not gonna do this. I'm really happy for Five Nights at Freddy's 4 though.
Hello?
head.
Hi.
Really? So that's how you're gonna play Spectrum. One more try. Then I'm not gonna ever play this game again. Actually, I might. I'm just gonna probably, like, do it off video. I need to find a way. Is there a way to skip the nights in this game? I could really use one. I'll try to get past this night, but in the meantime, I'll be playing Five Nights 4, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!